Let's now implement something that calculates the value function. So here's our familiar grid again. We have a vertical obstacle over here, a T-shaped obstacle over here. Our goal location is in the bottom right corner. So when I run it, I get this table over here, which is a little bit hard to read because I set the value for each obstacle in the grid to be 99. So all the 99s over here correspond to actual obstacles in the grid. From there on, you see that the value of the goal location is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 for these two states over here, 6, and so on. So you should implement a function that takes this table as an input and computes this table over here, which is unambiguous. You should be able to output this exact table over here. In fact, if I change the configuration and, for example, open up a path over here, then your function should compute a very different value function, where now we can see the value propagating straight to this line over here, which wasn't the case before. And before you implement this, as before, I'm giving you the delta table with different actions up, left, down, and right. And I'll also give you something we'll be using in a later quiz, and the cost for the step is supposed to be 1.